All right, guys, we're going to be heading up to Third Stream Crossing. It's me and Huck outdoors, and 5 more minutes is going to meet us there. Big group, part of it, passing us up. Guys, here's my home for the night. Got this whole campground to ourselves. Got Robert way over there. He doesn't want to hear me and Huck snoring. And then we got Huck here. He's a Skyscape trekker. Alright, let's go and find the hidden waterfall. Guys, we've had to climb up this. Of course, we got our feet wet. Ready? I'll show you what's coming.
Hold up, we're going to go.
Mexican rice and noodles. I'm gonna put the okra on top and then frying the pork chop.
He's got the real good food. Let's see what Huck's got.
Yeah, I'm doing it.
Pad thai.
Some pad thai with chicken. Was sitting at home.
And I have this Buffalo Ranch chicken from Next Miles Meals. This will be my first time trying it out. So let's see how it goes. them out, and it actually tastes really good. It's so good, it's hookapoo. All right, guys, it's the next morning. We're
Happy getting birthday. Up.
Thank you. And we're gonna start cooking up, or we're already cooking up some breakfast.
Here's my breakfast, and of course, coffee. Check out Robert's feast he made here. Eggs, bacon, pancakes, we've got syrup.
Must go buy the coffee.
Famous coffee. That's what I'm getting ready to do. Boil up some water, make some coffee.
And we still have this whole place to ourselves. Look at that. All right, guys, we're all cleaned up. Just about to head out.
Here's my pack, I packed up. You got lay on.
Got Huck right here, standing right in front of where my tent is. All nice and cleaned up.
Huck brought in his minimalist.
His area here. Robert was way back there, but he decided to go back up to Ice House. So he took off a little earlier. But yeah, we're just about cleaned up and ready to head out. Alright, guys, we've made it back. There's a trail right behind me there. Huck Outdoors. And that's it. I'm gonna go and enjoy the rest of my birthday and see you on the next one. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe.